There we go.
Hi. So, Nana, what was it like playing an independent heroine like Major Keira in the 90s, and how do you think women's roles have advanced since then?
Oh my God. First of all, yes, they have advanced. Thank God. In the 90s, I did a lot of work on TV, and it was mostly being a victim or being the murderer. And if I wasn't doing those two things, I pouted so much when I had to be a mother or a wife or a girlfriend that I usually didn't get those roles a whole lot. And I remember a moment, I think it was a show called Downtown, and I was in a short skirt and heels, and I was bound up with my hands behind my back and my ankles tied. And it was such an obvious sexualization of violence that I went, I don't ever want to do this again. I don't ever want, it's not going to be pretty if it's going to be violence against me. And Deep Space Nine offered that completely. I had the freedom to make things truthful instead of pretty or the way it was comfortable for people to see. I had passions and appetites. Major Keira had passions and appetites and was wrong and learned and grew, and that was a gift. And of course, we see that all over television and film now, thank goodness.
Great. And where would you like to see that go in the future?
I think that I don't know, which is a healthy place. We advance, and I know that I keep up with young women and how they're thinking now and benefit from that. And I expect that the young women of today will benefit from the ones coming up with new ideas of letting go of old ones.
Great. So what's it like, I noticed you've worked as a guest star on many different shows. What's it like coming in on set and being part of something that's been established?
That's such a good question. It is not easy. And it very much depends upon the leads, what the atmosphere is on set. If they're exhausted and angry and sick of it, usually they don't have anything to give a guest star in terms of welcome or, you know, making them feel at home. So it can be really awful and uncomfortable to go on a set. And you kind of get used to the idea that you're a plumber and, you know, there's a job to do. And you bring your stuff and you do your job and you don't expect you don't expect anyone to make you feel comfortable being a plumber. It's nice if you're a plumber and you go into someone's house and they give you a glass of water, but you don't expect it. And that's kind of what being a guest star is.
Interesting. Well, thank you so much. Where can people find you next, and how can they follow you online?
Twitter is the best way. That's the one that I keep up with the most. Nana Visitor. And next, I'm working on something really interesting that I can't talk about, but in about a year, hopefully you'll be hearing about it, certainly on Twitter.
Cool. Well, I'll keep an eye out for that.
Good.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.